I'm homeless and I am pregnant. And the hospitals are lying on my medical records saying that I am not pregnant. And then they out here trying to abuse my pregnancy. Sit up a little bit.